Greetings and salutations, Relaxed Gamer Nation. I am Relaxed Gamer, and this is Lost Colony. What we have here is something. It's definitely something. And it should be an okay something once I power up the battery and move it into place so it can actually charge up. Auto lock off. Thank you. Nimble. Well, it's got two gyros in it. Of course it's nimble. Better well be nimble. That'll do. Okay. Battery's charging up. We'll queue up some radio, some laser antennas. And build corner is empty. Of course, it's empty. Cannot withdraw 5 detector components. Oh yeah? It's detector components? 5 per one? So I need 30 detector components. Assemble. Detector. That's these ones. I might even need more than that. Should probably put a light on here. So in a few minutes, that will be charged up and ready to go, or it should be. Battery. 2 hours? No. Thank you. 11 minutes? Seriously? That's like half the episode. Why are you so bad? It's because you guys are doing bad. I guess I could raise that up a bit. Now that I have a welding vehicle, can I enter? Shoot. I can't enter. Because we're running pretty much solely off the wind turbines. Sure, we have a couple of batteries in here, do we? Maybe not. Huh. Okay. No batteries. Interesting. battery. More batteries. Almost done. Oh, I did it. Okay, cool. Now, theoretically, our battery should be charging faster now. Now that we actually have a battery in here. A while away. Okay, so what can we do here? I could probably cut it here for the time being, and then I'll pick it up when we can fly this thing. We can probably fly it right now, but I'd rather have a full battery. Whee. And the battery is half full. It's not bad. It disassembled all the detector components that I made. Of course it did. I was like, I should probably put some hydrogen bottles on. And I was like, wait a minute. I can't even use my jetpack, so no. It's not needed. Radio communication components. Let's max that up to. Don't know how many of these are required. Bunch of everything, and I need 6 of these. Okay, steel plates, no problem. Construction components, no problem. Superconductor, holy crap. 100 each? I need like 600 of these things? Huh. Okay. Bulletproof glass, 4 times 6, 24? 50, that's 300 computers. Communications, that's 100 radio communications. Detectors, 30 times 6 is 120? 130. Motors are fine, construction steel plate. So I am making way too many. Radio communication, 125, say. making a whole bunch of computers still. Detectors. Detectors, we need 120, 130? Yeah, 130. Detector. Okay, gear up here. Detector 100, and we'll just say 130. It's gonna be a heavy load, I think. Okay, so one. Don't think I have the gold for this. I don't even know where I can find. Oh yeah, yeah, I know where to find gold. No, that's silver. Bunch of superconductors. 600 superconductors I need. Right? It's 100 per? Did I mark that down proper? Oof. That's a bit. It's gonna kill my gold. That's not even connected. Dumb, dumb. Thought I was going to get stuck down there. Right. We need some conveyors. That's all we need. Thank you. Okay. What are we looking at here? Laser. Oh, Pete's sake. Nine. Okay. Take. Go. Take. Go. What do we got? We have a fair amount. Now I'm curious if this thing's going to be able to lift off the ground. This might be the last amount of superconnectors I need. 5, 4, 3, 2, 2. There we go. 603. Okay. I think that's too many detector components. I think we have too many of everything. But that's okay. Can you get off the ground? You hover. You have 51 minutes of power. Holder. Alrighty, let's see how this thing flies. Decent, decent. And stopping. Decent. Not killing myself, so that's good. Yeah, that should be all the laser antennas, right? Okay. Good, those are back operational. So now that those laser antennas are operational, is it gonna look anything different on that LCD? I highly doubt it. But it's worth a look. Yep. It's just a text panel. Okay, so I guess got this thing working, so we could probably end it there, like the actual series. Or I could look into building a rocket or some sort of surface to space vehicle and get to space and whatnot. Don't think there's anything up there. Or this could be a start of a new series? No. Because I don't think they've populated all the rest of the planets in here, so. Yeah, so tell me what you think in the comments. What would you like me to do from here on in? Like I said, I could continue this series to getting off the planet. I guess I could finish that off over there. That probably wouldn't be too bad of an idea. Yeah. I'll go do that next episode. We'll finish that off now that we have a welder vehicle. But until next time, I have been Relaxed Gamer. I'm glad you came by, and I will see you guys later. Ciao.